You cannot be courageously creative by yourself. Cloistering yourself is not a blueprint for success. You need people in order to get perspective.